I went to the passport control and they stamped it. And I remember the guy said, Elisabetta, beautiful name, beautiful face. Welcome to Iran. So I remember that I said to my father, and my mother, actually, that I was around Christmas, and I said, I'm going to Iran by myself, alone. My father, you are crazy. You are going to a very dangerous country.
Because another thing that maybe hear from others is that if you travel to Iran as a solo woman, maybe they attack you.
In my opinion, there is no problem at all. If there was no problem for me to travel alone as a woman, how can there be a problem to travel as a family? Absolutely not. And I said, who can guarantee me I'm going to visit Iran again? And it's true, I came back all the time.